Welcome back to Endara Gaming, where we beat the games. We're here playing Pikmin 4 some more on the Nintendo Switch. We just started the third stage of this game. I think there's not that much left. So we have this third stage, and then we unlock these like night stages. And I don't know. I feel like we're pretty far into this. So we're at 0%. We literally just started stage 3. So we're gonna start doing it. We got these awesome water Pikmin. Just doing some basic stuff. I definitely need more water Pikmin, it looks like, to be effective here. I just recently unlocked the ability to have 50 total Pikmin, so that's pretty cool. I'm making use of that for sure. Why am I missing a blue? I think he's working on the wall. So how many does it take to freeze this? 40? I don't have that. What? A Pikmin of mine died. How? I just lost more Pikmin. How? I'm definitely gonna need to get more water Pikmin. They would definitely be useful here. I'll come back for that in a moment. Done. What? Just putting in work, getting it done, you know. Get our materials. Oh, is 200 the most you could have? Maybe. Nope. Hmm. I can go that way. But I think we want to do this Dandori battle first. So that might be our captain, possibly. I'm thinking probably not. Let's do it. Dandori Castle. A three fire Dandori. Oh no. Really? Yellow ones are excellent diggers, but bad at fighting. New rule. Bonus fives. This is a mystery capsule. As you know, Dandori is part luck. This is an item of mystery, so you cannot know what emerges from its depths. If you use these items, your Dandori will succeed. Pick up many, use many. Okay. He can't grab that. Oh, This is a golden sniffer. It is heavy and its value is high, a rare treasure indeed. If you can collect this, it will carry you closer to victory. I think I lost the, Pikmin. I'm crushing this right now, to be honest. Yeah. I guess like that. Thanks. I didn't do very good at the end, but it was enough to win. Very fun. All right. I don't remember bringing any red ones. Sounds like there's treasure near me. Oh, I think it's over. It's over there. whole big area for me to explore. I could ride my Dandori to go over there. If I so choose. Let's see what's up here first. Okay. If only I could check the Leafling's ID. It's gonna be error. It's always error for the Leaflings. Nope, no luck. I think some of my guys died. Shit. Ah! We're gonna rewind. I can't afford losing that many. Ride to protect them. Actually, let me bring my full force. Ah, that's far away. Forget that. It's not working. Oh, that killed them. There we go. Doggy can do it. Doggy can do it. Grab these guys. Yeah, I lost some. Lost four Pikmin. I lost. Oh, they were all water guys. Damn. Yeah, I don't feel safe going. I don't feel safe doing that. I think I lost some more. I don't think many. Cool. Lost more. Probably go back fairly soon. There's a lot to do here. I really need more Pikmin. I need more water and more ice Pikmin. Like, big time. Get him. Didn't finish this yet? Bro. Get moving here. I don't think I can grab that yet. Finish this bridge. Of them. I'm running out of time here. Here they are. Go. We're gonna make it 4, 3, 2. No problem. We got it. I really need more water and ice ones. I guess I gotta find onions for that. We accomplished a bit there. Yeah, I should go back to World 1 and see what I could do with World 1. I'm considering it. Not much spark. We didn't really get much sparkly in there. We got a little bit. 14% of the level done. Actually, I didn't feel like we did that much. They're here. So many Pikmin. At this rate, we'll be crushed. It's a nightmare. Yeah, you know what? I probably don't have enough ice Pikmin to do what I want to do in, stage one. So, I'm gonna go to stage two and get the last 2% that I'm missing. Maybe I should do that. I don't know. Wait for some training. Do I have... Can I? No, I can't. Alright. So you got. So when I buy these things, right? Is this permanent? Do I, once I buy them, do I just have them? I think so. Yeah, it's gear. I think once I buy these, I think I just have them. So maybe I should buy some of this stuff. Let's see. That seems good. This makes me move faster. I definitely want that. Yeah, I think I want this. I don't have enough materials. Nice. I'm this far in the game to just realize how that worked. I just never really explored it or tried to figure it out. I can collect more red Pikmin, but I really don't need them. Let's just... What do I want to do? Do I want to go back to World 2 and get what I'm missing? I think I do. Yeah, let's do it. Use a whole day for 2%. It's fine. I'm assuming there's just 60 treasures, and that's all I'm missing, but we'll see. Maybe there's some Pikmin I can get, too. Like blue or purple. Or blue or light blue. No, I don't want to do that. Get on him. Man. Let's find it. Oh, we're going in the water. All right. What? May I need the rock Pikmin? What's the source of the scent? Let's swap Pikmin. I mean, I never need the rock ones. Maybe I need them here. And if this doesn't work, I'll look it up. Oh, maybe also using a bomb to blow up that rock is also something I could try. We're gonna look it up. Pikmin. For stage 2, 98%. that's not what I want. Blossoming Arcadia. Treasure locations. Throw a yellow Pikmin onto the stump along the edge of the northern beach zone. I think that's what I'm on. On the stump. It says if that won't work, use white Pikmin, which I don't have. I might just straight up not be able to do this. Damn. Yeah, I guess I can't get it. Oh, they're just doing it. Awesome. They're just doing it. Yeah, they're just doing it. Awesome. There we go. Now, is there any... These have the ice Pikmin. Red and yellow. This is the water Pikmin. This is a rock Pikmin. I think I should do, honestly, while I'm here. I should do all. Definitely get like another like 20. These. Wait for them first. I could have moved my base to over there. That would have been better. But that's okay. All the way down there. That's far. That should put me at 100%, I think. And I'll gather a bunch of blue and light blues, because I definitely need those. I need, like, a bunch. Oh! I'm a 99. Oh, wait, hold on. Ooh, where are we going? Doing here. Is this thing? There we go. He's got it. Oh yeah. And this will put us at 100. Excuse me. Still 99. Bro. You kidding? Oh, up there. I need blue ones. I hope 5's enough to carry it. Yeah. I think it's that's an onion, so that might actually give me something useful. Thank you. Nice. We got another 10. Now we can go up to 60. 100% of the area explored. Hell yeah. Now we have 60 Pikmin, which is nuts. So we're running low on time, but being in the, dungeons doesn't use up time that quickly. Pretty damn happy right now. Where are those Pikmin? Is the question. There's a level one. I want to find the blue Pikmin so that I can get them on my side. It looks like they're not here. Yeah, I would say that they're not here. So let's move on to the next area. Right? Not there. Yeah, I would say they're not here. Go to the next level. Just trying to find the blue Pikmin, and then I want to like get a bunch of them. Exit. Looks like an onion. That's weird. I'm not 100% though, so I guess it's just an enemy. Eggs. No, not here. Alright. Let's just get ourselves over to the exit. And go down another level. Yeah, there. There's more somewhere. Probably not. Oh, there are. Alright, yeah, so this is the level that we want. Level 3. Yeah, level 3 is the level we want. Oh, I can't get there this way. One, two, three, four, five. Beautiful. And then there's a whole group more down that way. We'll grab them. Now, I wonder if I could just leave and still keep the Pikmin I got here. I'm thinking maybe. I'm not sure. I got 10. Let's see if I keep those. If I keep those, I can just keep, I could probably just keep coming in here over and over and over again and just get 10, 10, 10, 10, 10. And get like 50. Yeah, it looks like I did get them. All right. So I'll get a bunch of those. I'll get a bunch of the swimming ones. And then I should be primed to really like put in a lot of work here. Level 3. Yeah, I'm thinking I'll do 50. That'll be a nice little cushion of that type of Pikmin. Yeah, they're still here. Is gonna put us at 20. Yep, we got the 10 again. Awesome. Now we're at 30. We're out of time. That means I might have to come back here. Yeah, I might need to come back here, even though I'm 100%, just to gather all these Pikmin I need. I think I am. I need 20 more of the ice ones, and then I want to get like 50 of the water ones, and I should be good. Investigation complete. Yeah, see, we got 30 new Pikmin. And we have 602 total Pikmin. It's a lot. I think we might have got a new thing. Do we have two of these pup drive things now? No, we don't. Damn. All right, back into this. Even though we finished it, we need to acquire those Pikmin. Rock Pikmin we haven't really needed, and we have a decent number of them as well. Oh, it shows us. Look at that. There's no more question marks. It just shows us. Oh, my markers are still here. Awesome. I should use the map markers more often. Let's put us at 40. We'll do one more, trek into this dungeon. To get our 50. Let's go. This will be 50, and then we'll be done with this dungeon. Alright. Now we do the other dungeon. Get some of the water Pikmin. And then I think we're going to go back to World 1 and try to put in some work there. All the way over there. There we go. We gotta find where they are first, and then we just keep diving in and getting them. Right here. Are there more? I don't like it. Oh, there are. You got a bunch here and a bunch there. We got 5. We got 10. Desperately need these water ones. And we were 20. So I'm gonna bring a whole army of ice and water Pikmin to stage one. And see what that does for me. A little monotonous, but I think it'll be worth it. Or 30. Oh, I'm missing a yellow. Yep, 30. Thank you. Wrong way. Let's put us at 40. We got one more delve in here. Alright. I know I don't have a lot of rock Pikmin, but I haven't really found much of a use for them yet. So I think that's okay. All right, last time going in here. Unless something crazy happens. I think that's it. Yep, we're 50. All right, we're done here. Let's get the F out, end the day. And I think we're gonna go back to stage one. See what we could make happen there. Know what I mean? End day. Just amassing our Pikmin army. You can equip and unequip gear from yourself? Interesting. So I guess the gear I tried equipping isn't automatically equipped.
Well, hey.
You're active at night.
Nah.
Be careful, Selena. Day 16. Gear and skills. Those are all equipped, so I don't know. Weird. Alright. Alright. back to here. We have a lot left to do here. I think I'm gonna go with Water Pikmin first to kill the monsters. And then we'll see where we go from there. So let's first do Water Pikmin. Easy enough. Why am I missing Pikmin? Are they dead? Maybe. Maybe a bunch of my Pikmin died. Yeah, it looks that way. Huh. That's weird. Use this climbing wall here. Shit. No. We lost a lot of Pikmin. We're just gonna rewind from the area. We lost too many. We lost way too many. I think we're gonna do the water part, and then we're gonna immediately switch to the fire Pikmin. Let's do that. Yeah, let's do that. Thank you. I think I lost one. Now we're going to switch to fire. This should make something happen here. I think they can boost across, yeah. They're having trouble. Oh. Oh. Make sure there's no more enemies to deal with. Another onion. Yeah, I might be good now. I might be able to switch back to water. Oh, dark blue onion, that's excellent for me. Yeah, I think I'm done here. I think I could swap back. I think one or two of them drowned. Looks like I lost two. Okay. Thank you. Let's see what we got here. Now I can see, now I can spawn blue, the dark blue ones. That's awesome. That's fantastic. Find me more stuff. Only 58%. I don't know if I've even gotten any percent since. Oh, Dandori battle. Take me there. Oh, there. How do I get up there? Ice? Probably. I probably need ice. Let's do it. It's Dandori time.
No.
Let's get him. Rockaway Cellars. Heavy things have more value, but heavy is hard to carry. It is important. My main dog could carry 100. Show me your best Dandori. Breaking the wall first is probably important. And then getting more allies is probably important. Probably should have got more Pikmin first. This way. A lot of time left, but I need more, oh, here we go. Huge. I'm doing pretty good. Ah, they're not breaking. I need different kinds of Pikmin I don't have. I think we're gonna be able to do this. You have to beat that boss to get that. I have a lot of time. I could probably do it. Let's try to do this. I have no time left. All those Pikmin died. I might have enough time. Since I only need 20, I might be able to do this actually. It sucks that I lost all those Pikmin though. I would easily win if I didn't, if it wasn't for that. Oh, he's not getting that. He can't open that. Yeah, I might not get it. I lost all those guys. I don't win. Try again. I got screwed when that, I got completely screwed when that thing flipped and killed all my Pikmin. Yeah, look at that. We're short two. Let's retry. I can definitely do this. I was so close. Right, let's not break the wall. Let's get our allies first. Was there more allies? Yeah. Do all this first. Get the allies first. Alright. Oh wow, that's huge. Easy. Yeah, I don't care about getting a max score or nothing. I just want to actually get the bronze, and I'm good. I'm happy with that. Which I think we're going to be able to do really easily now. Where'd my dog go? Oh, my dog was on the potato. What is he doing over here, bro? What are you doing? Oh. I was here already, right? Yeah. Crushing it right now. Gotta make sure we don't let our guys all die again against that rolling guy. Alright, let's do this. I tried to save them, they chose to die. You know what I mean? That's the life they chose. Look at that. That was fast. All right. Got this easily. Kapow, look at that. Can I possibly get silver? We got the bronze. I'm happy with it. Oh. 30 pieces of material. Hell yeah. All right, rescue him up. Wait a minute. What's next? We're at 71%. That actually was a huge percent. There probably isn't that much stuff here. Unless just the Dandori is worth a lot, which is possible. Alright, where are we going? What's next? I never even did this cave. It's out in the open. I never did it. Hectic Hollows. Someone built a rough wall inside the cave. The Pikmin and I were able to scramble up, but Moss was unable to climb the wall. I leave her behind and hope to meet to find a way to meet up. All right. Well, let's do it. I didn't even realize. It's funny. I must have walked past this cave 100 times and didn't realize it was here. Go up there. Getting it done. Nice. crushed them. Lot to do, a lot going on. Jeez. These guys are just all over, aren't they? There we go, the ice ones take care of it. So many Pikmin. Grab these ones. Alright. Yeah, we got a whole big crew here. Oh, we're done with the sub-level. Maybe we'll find the ice onion in here. That'd be awesome. Castaway nearby. All right, that's good to know. That's supposed to be a boss fight because that was easy. Squad of yours has really grown, no kidding. Mika, a new teacher at Elion Academy, who's putting her liberal arts degree to good use, and advisor to the Planetary Science Club. So we 100%ed this cave. Investigation complete. We got 20 more ice Pikmin, which is excellent. Percent there, 84% actually. Wow, doing great here. Going. I ran out of time. Oh, did we not finish this? Oh, we didn't even start it. I'm going to take a brief break. Give me 1 second. All right. Sorry about that. We're back. I take care of something really quick, but we're back. We're going to knock out this dungeon. And I think once we 100% this first stage, I think we're going to actually, we're going to take a break from playing for probably the rest of the day, but we'll see what happens. We'll see where we're at later. Alright. Aquiferous Summit. Let's do it, baby. A lot of water, huh? That's always scary. Where's the exit? There we go. That's it for the sub level. Huh. That's funny. Level 2. Castaway here. Nice. Putting in the work. We're getting pretty close to being done with this one, looks like. Let's use ice on this. Save another person. Psy. Environmental ecologists join the team to research Pikmin ecology and decipher their mysterious relationship to whistles. And we're done in here. That's all she wrote. Thank you. Investigation complete. We have 4% left. I'd really be happy if I could do this before the day ends. I mean, it's possible that wasn't even the last thing. It probably was. Damn it. Wow. Nice. I have to dive back in there to get that last bit. New area, I guess, is being opened up. I'll get some raw materials. Nice. I've got 4 points. Let's see what we could do with that. So we could do... I mean, that's nice. Increasing his damage is really good. I probably want to do that. Yeah, increase his damage. We could do it again. Yeah. That's probably best thing to do. Now he's Master Chomp. And then he can learn Big Chomp. Oh, wow, that sounds great. Okay. I know I wanted to get the brace boots. What's this? Oh, this will let me attack. That's awesome. All right, we're going back in to finish this up. Our pup's more powerful. We can attack now. We have more Pikmin. We're definitely like becoming more of a threat in this game. More capable. I dig the progression here. I dig the progression. It's really opening itself up a little bit now. I didn't realize that the gear, like when you buy gear, that it stays with you forever. That's pretty cool. I dig that. Oh, there's that thing over there. I think that's it right there. Or is that a different thing? That might be a different thing. No, that's the same one. That's where I dropped it. Oh yeah, we're definitely not done. I think we only got 1% with that. Far, huh? I think I've been up there before. Yeah, it looks like I've been up there. But how? He's digging. There we go. We got another thing. 98%. Hmm. I have to look it up. I don't know. It's called Sunspeckled Terrace. Sun-speckled Terrace, all treasure. That's IGN, there's so many ads and shit, I can't even see what I'm trying to look at. I can't even look at this. Buried treasure. Oh. I was just up there. Wasn't I just up there? How did I get there? Aw, damn it. Whatever that is, I never got to. Alright, so there's stuff. Alright, so I could jump on the blocks, it looks like. Yeah, I was over here. Yeah, it looks like I could jump on those blocks. Let's walk back over there. Yeah, I was up there. So, that's interesting. I mean, it doesn't look like I could jump on them from here. I just walk up this? No. I did that dungeon. So if I did that dungeon... what the hell? Over there. No, I don't think so. No. Wait a minute. How the fuck do I get up there? So many ads, oh my god. Stop with the ads, I'm just trying to look to see where to go. Okay. I just want these ads out of here so I could, like, read the page. The cover's literally half of the page. I can't even see what I'm doing. Right in the dirt. Here, this is where I am. Defeat the Porcullion in the northern part and it'll drop the treasure. But how do I get up there? Oh, it's not telling me. Sun-speckled terrace. Jump on the ledge to reach the treasure. Northwestern side of the map and throw a Pikmin on the flower pot. This is tough. I didn't want to do that. I don't know how to get up there. I really have no idea. Are there two entrances? How about that? Is there another way? Maybe there's another exit. Let me look up this dungeon and see if that's it. Yeah, it looks like they're connected. Yeah, I think they are connected. All right, let's go in and let's see if I could find like another exit. Or maybe just like the regular exit. Maybe just like the regular exit just boots me out. Let me check that out. What is it? What's the deal with that? Let's go check that out. Nothing? That's too bad. There's another exit. It might just be the one exit, and that brings me out. Yeah. Let's check it out. I kind of feel good about this. That this'll shoot me out where I want to be. I kind of feel good about it. Did use up a lot of my time though, but I don't think there's too much left for me to grab here. I think it worked. Heck yeah. Oh God. Just massacred my Pikmin. Let me just bring reds. How about that? All reds, because I don't care about them dying. Lost a ton of my Pikmin. I don't really care that much. We win. Only 98%. Damn. A lot of new Pikmins. Yeah, he's probably just gonna bark at this one. Yeah. Right. While they're doing that, let me go check out more of this area. Anything else? Don't really seem like it. We're out of time. Where are we going? Oh, look at that. Go, go, go. Hopefully this does it. I think it will. Yeah. Did it. And completed the series too. Yeah. End day. Area 1's complete. Crushed it. Investigation complete. Moss the dog. Yeah, we're probably gonna, so mission day 18, we're probably gonna end the stream here. We'll pick up doing the third stage. We've only explored a little bit of it, so we're gonna try to get deep into that stage, see if we can learn from it. All right, thanks for watching. Into our game where we beat the games, and we'll catch you next time. See ya.